lights out there. So this is very much something that the Laviolette will watch when they get to a power play or on the penalty kill, but not going to take too much time with it as Carter getting it in front. He scores! Persistence from Jeff Carter. Nice little pass to Correnti. Now Clarkson. Clarkson looking to get it back to Correnti. Save, Leighton, rebound out. Zubris shot. He scores! What a shot from Dinis Zubris.
This game he's jumped up in the offensive zone.
There's Talinder blasting one. Save Leighton, but this time he gives up the rebound and it's rammed home. Jamie Langenbrunner in front as he was going to the ice. And now Shelley and Lalonde look like they're going to go. Shelley's ready. He's dropped his gloves. Lalonde finally does drop his. And they will have at it. Rabbit punches with the left by Shelley and over the top with the right. He's hammering away. Still getting with those rabbit punches as well. We get to it. Banking it out to the neutrals on a race there. It's tipped by Talinder away from Garen, but there's Briere with the shot. He scores! Danny Briere! Back on top. McKenna coming away out to greet Richards, who makes the deke and scores! Richards going the backhand.
Between the pad and the pipe.
Jakob Josefsson cutting on in. Deeks and could not score. Bobrovsky got a piece and the Flyers win the hockey game.